In memory techniques, break technique is very, very important technique. So let me tell you how we can use this break technique. I want to give an example that memory is compared with a computer. If we prepare a file in a computer and do not save it, that file will disappear. Most of us make similar error in our studies also. We read the subject but do not save it in our mind's hard disk. At the end of the day, the body needs rest and we go to sleep. When we read something, the information is stored in a definite place in the brain. Now you are watching this video. Now this time also, the brain is more active and it is compared with the other sections. After being active for about 1 hour, this part of the brain gets tired and needs a rest. We save information on the computer by stopping inputs and pressing the save command. Our mind is also needs similar breaks from the inward traffic to save the information. Our mind remembers new information and stores it well only if it is blended or associated with other information already stored. Now if you see, new information is to be extended also disturbs the total nervous system. So when a short break of approximately 10 minutes is taken, then the new information is better absorbed in the mind. Also, the tired part of the mind gets refreshed, energized and reactivated. So the purpose of the short breaks is to give rest to the mind. Because of this break, what has been read for the last 1 hour is easily absorbed and retained in the memory. How we can take break? Let me tell you. If suppose you have been reading since 1 hour, take a break, get up and walk around. This physical activity improves blood circulation in the brain and refreshes the mind. Increase the blood circulation and supplies more oxygen to the brain so that you will become more active for the coming part. Then take a few deep breaths, drink some water and then sit to study again. Try to recall what you have read in the past previous 1 hour. And if you have been reading since 3 to 4 hours at a stretch, then take a break of 10 minutes at least. So during this 10 minutes, what you can do? The same activity, whatever I told you in the previous one. So take a walk and then drink water and relax a little bit sometime, isn't it? So this will be useful. Repeat the same process, walk around, take a deep breaths also. And if possible, you can take some fluids, some juices or something else. Then sit once again for the studies. So if you do this, definitely you'll get once again recharged for the next coming hours.